What up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Thank you everybody for coming back to my channel. I appreciate it. This video is, I'm going to be telling you guys how to get NBA Live 18 a day early. It comes out on Friday, but you guys can get it tomorrow morning. Yes, go to your PlayStation, okay? Create a new account. It asks for your country. You make it New Zealand, whatever you guys want to call it. New Zealand. And then you go someone, then you make a, create a Gmail or create an email. You can use any postal code, any city. You can keep your time zone. But yeah, create a new account, make the state, make the country New Zealand. And then, then when you're done with that, you can check tonight at midnight. You can go in the store on your New Zealand account and see if the demo's there. If the demo's not there, it'll be up tomorrow morning around 11 o'clock. Because they always get it 12 hours early, and then U.S. So yeah, guys, this is how to get NBA Live 18 early. I hope you guys enjoy. If this helped you out, leave a like on the video. Comment down below any questions or thoughts you guys might have, and I'll help you guys. And subscribe if you guys are new. Peace out, and I'll see you guys later.